Ah, good morning. I just met Johnny at petrol station, as we normally do. So we are now, it's 7:26 in the morning. So we're on our way up to Filey for the start of the Filey 2024. Bring it on. Yeah, it's been so much looking forward to this one. Lots of reasons, personal reasons and stuff. It's going to be a good one this year. Lots of new models to fly, test fly, new models to fly at. Really looking forward to it. It's looking like some of the guys got up there yesterday. As you know, they do Friday, some do Friday to Friday, we're doing Saturday to Saturday. Obviously we're up there, we should get up there for about half 10 or something like that. We'll head straight for a breakfast, and then the guys were saying that it was on the brig yesterday, so it's looking like it might be on the brig again today. Don't know what sort of strength wind it is, so it might be electric. If it's electric, we'll probably fly off camp, but if there is a bit there, then we'll do a bit of sloping, so we'll see what it is when we get there, really. It's going to be a good one, looking forward to it. We've got a nice steady drive up there, and we'll get a bit more filming in than that. But yeah, cool. We'll catch you soon. Cheers, bye.
Back from that.
Bit low there, isn't it?
What's yours, what are you at?
I'd have to check my phone, I'm not sure. About 1600-ish.
Yeah, that's what I sent to remember, so.
Circuits for you, sort of.
Sorry. Just, I just wanted a bit of a.
hour.
Well done, Jeremy.
Thank you, Jeremy.
That's lovely, man, that is. That's really nice.
Good.
That is lovely. Thank you.
Yeah, it needs a pilot in it, Brian, mate.
It needs Eric in the front.
Get fucking Eric in there, bitch.
Beautiful.
Colour scheme works really well, doesn't it?
Beautiful.
Bob not having a pilot in it.
I'll tell you what's lovely though, the absolute lack of any whistle noise or.
Thank you.
fat. Maybe it's Taylor.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking it's struggling at the minute, but
yeah.
We'll keep it going.
Yeah.
Pop it in the coffee. Thank you.
mate.
I don't think you like it, mate. You can't tell.
Right, look. You can see there's no ballast in it at all.
No, yeah. Maiden.
Damn, you asked me to send you something, rather.
Yeah, I'm doing it now, mate. Thank you.
Over 20. I said over 20.
Oh shit, I think the rain stopped.
turn it lower than that.
Yeah, and upside down. I've seen it in the upside as well. Yeah, you might be good on the ground.
So sure, that is maiden. It's pretty quality.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Well, that's another end to a fantastic holiday. Another week done in Filey. It's been an amazing week with fantastic company as always. We flown pretty much every day apart from one. Just seemed to be foggy yesterday. It just stayed foggy everywhere else across the country. Had blazing sunshine, and old Filey just had fogging all day, so visibility was poor, and it just stayed in all day, so we couldn't fly that day, unfortunately. But we've just had a quick fly now on the top, and we're on now on our way home. I'm still on camp, so just heading out now to a nice drive home and that. But yeah, it's been a phenomenal week as always, and hopefully we'll see what happens in September. We'll find out what's going to happen in September and see what happens really. But yeah, brilliant. Thank you. Cheers.